Now coming to the sixth bit, which is 3x square minus x minus 4. Let us write polynomial p of x is equal to 3x square minus x minus 4. In order to find the zeros of the polynomial, let us equate the given polynomial to 0. That is, 3 of x square minus x minus 4 is equal to 0. So let us factorize the given polynomial. By splitting method, we can write 3x square minus x minus 4 as 3x square minus 4x plus 3x minus 4 is equal to 0. Now taking x as common, we'll be getting x times of 3x minus 4, and 1 as common, we'll be getting 1 times of 3x minus 4 is equal to 0, which is x plus 1 times of 3x minus 4 is equal to 0. This becomes x plus 1 is equal to 0 and 3x minus 4 is equal to 0. This is x is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to 4 by 3. Now the sum of the zeros is equal to minus 1 plus 4 by 3. So this is, can be written as the LCM is 3 and minus 3 plus 4, which is 1 by 3. So 1 by 3 can be written as minus of minus 1 divided by 3. If we observe, minus 1 is the coefficient of x. So minus of coefficient of x divided by 3 is nothing but the coefficient of x square. So the sum of the zeros is equal to minus of coefficient of x divided by coefficient of x square. Now the product of the zeros is equal to minus 1 multiplied by 4 by 3, which is minus 4 by 3. If we observe, minus 4 is the constant term. So in place of minus 4, we can write constant. And 3 is nothing but the coefficient of x square. So the product of the zeros is equal to constant term divided by coefficient of x square.